Okay, start of the video blog. We have our AXE controller, and as you can see, we located the RS232 port underneath this black button here. Got a black button, just leave that up. It's got silicon on it. I don't know if you can see it, but you can see it's got silicon on the RS232. We're going to clean that off. Then we're going to program it. So,